Hi everyone, welcome to How-FixIT. In this video guide, I'm going to show you how to replace a fan in the Apple Mac Mini. To disassemble the Mac Mini, you will need the following tools: screwdriver set, plastic opening tools, tweezers. I recommend using a magnetic mat during the repair process, which is especially useful in the case of this device. Throughout this disassembly, keep track of each screw so you can put them back in the right places. This will help successfully reassemble your device. And don't worry about losing any of the screws. All of them will definitely remain on the magnetic mat. In the description, I left links where to buy all the necessary tools. Turn over the Mac Mini and remove the bottom cover. Using a Torx T6 screwdriver with a hole inside, remove the screws on the metal panel. Lift up the metal panel, remove one more screw, and disconnect the Wi-Fi antenna. Remove the screws on the fan housing. Lift up the fan and disconnect the ribbon cable from the Mac Mini motherboard. If your Mac Mini has a very noisy fan, or if the fan doesn't work at all, you can replace the fan with this part number. The repair is over. You are on How Fix It, and see you next time.